over here, and in keeping with the entertainment theme, is probably the most recognisable Phantom in the world, John Lennon's Phantom V.
Now, this incredible car was regularly seen driving around the streets of this very part of London, ferrying John Lennon and the Beatles to the nearby Apple Corps headquarters. Well, now it lives in the Royal British Columbia Museum in Canada, and curator Dr. Lorne Hammond has joined us here, flown over with the car for the exhibition, and my goodness, what stories you must be able to tell about it. But tell us first of all about this wonderful paint job, because it wasn't always like this, was it?
It was originally Valentine Black. It was ordered and delivered in the spring of 1965, and in the fall it took the Beatles to Buckingham Palace to receive their MBEs.
So when did he decide to create this amazing piece of art?
They were mixing down Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, and he commissioned Steve Weaver at J.P. Fallon to make the design, and it was approved, and he sat in the garage with cans of house paint and put the design on the vehicle, and it was delivered 9 days before the press conference for Sgt. Pepper's.
There's so much more I know you could tell us.